by Colton Thomas. I dedicate this book to my whole family, and I mean my whole, because they love me. A long time ago, River and Little Earth were having a snowball fight. River threw a snowball at Little Earth. They were always cold because they didn't have a house. That night, they were so cold, they had to sleep outside. They were shivering. River had a dream. In the dream, he saw a house made of ice. Every morning, they told their dreams to each other. First, Little Earth told River his dream. It was about Little Earth and River living in Candyland. Every day, they ate candy. They loved living in Candyland. Now it was River's turn to tell his dream. He told Little Earth about the ice house. Little Earth asked River if the ice house was real. River said it was real. They decided to go. Oopsies. They decide to go to the lake to get ice. It takes 6 days to get to the lake. They got ready to go. River and Little Earth took meat fish with them. They also took fuzzy clothes. River and Little Earth set off to the lake. They went up a big hill. When they reached the top of the hill, they saw more hills. River said, more hills. It was night. They stepped on top of the hill. They could see the sunlight. It was so beautiful. It was colorful. The colors were red, yellow, purple, and pink. They were fast asleep on top of the mountain. River and Little Earth woke up and ate breakfast. They ate fish and meat. They went sledding down the hill. They went sledding down the mountain. Then they had to climb up another mountain. It had so much snow, it was 5 feet tall. Of course, they went sledding down that steep hill. Their sled went in. There were 5 more hills. At night time, they went fast asleep. By the time they woke up, they sunk into the ground. They were so surprised, they didn't know where they were. I thought we were on the ground, said Little. Me too, said River. Let's try to get out of here. They climbed up on the snow and got out of the snow. The next 5 hills were tiny. River and Little climbed up the next time. It was almost nighttime. They went to bed early. They saw the beautiful sunset. When they woke up, they were happy because they were almost at the lake. River and Little Earth went sledding down the hill. At the ground, there were little humps on the ground. They started climbing up the next hill. It was a big, big, big hill. It went higher than the clouds. It took 2 days to get to the top. There were 3 more hills after that. At night time, they saw the beautiful sunset again. When they woke up, Little said, "We are out of food." "What?" said River. "We better go hunting." They went up the next hill. They found a dead tree. More food, they said at the same time. River and Little Earth were almost there, only 2 more hills to climb. They stepped on top of the next hill. Just before they went to sleep, they saw another sunset. This one was more beautiful. The colors were red, blue, purple, and pink. Finally, River and Little Earth went to sleep. They slept so long, it was almost nighttime when they woke up. They had 2 more hills to climb to get to the lake. They decided to get a boat. Finally, they made it to the lake. They found out it was really hard to get the ice out of the lake. We need to get 50 pieces of ice. They were able to get all of the pieces of ice. It was time to go back home. They saw their footprints. It takes them 7 days to go. Of course, they had to have another snowball fight. It took a day to end the snowball fight. Maybe when Little Earth made it back to where they lived, now it's time to make the ice house at the lake. When they were done, it was time to go to sleep. The next morning when they woke up, they were so happy. In the ice house, yay, said Ribble, let's have a party. They had a party, it was great, and that is how the Indians have igloos.
Now the compliments.
You.
I like how you're speaking clearly.
Thank you.
You.
I like your pictures.
You.
I liked how I felt I was on the adventure with them.
You.
How'd you come up with the story?
I don't know. You.
I thought it was very creative.
Okay. You.
I really enjoyed your illustrations.
Okay. You.
I really like how you added them having snowball fights in the story.
Mm-hmm.